This is Virtual Davis from RosslynRedux.com, showing you a painting of Rosslyn painted by our very own Essex artist that I discovered during Christmas in Essex. And here she is. That's Mary Wade. She's a folk artist that works with wood and painting. And I discovered that box with the painting of our boathouse on it during Christmas in Essex and asked her if she couldn't make a birdhouse for us of that boathouse. And she did. That was what you're just looking at. And you see a couple of small cutouts on the boathouse as well. And there's everything on the table. You see the birdhouse, the cutouts of the boathouse, and even a beautiful painting of Rosslyn itself. That's the one you see off on the right side of the table. Here's an up close shot of the boathouse. And there's my beautiful bride holding the birdhouse. You can see the little hole. And here's the other side of it, as if you were looking from the New York shore out towards Vermont. You can see all the perfect details. She's really captured it remarkably well, and even put some stones and driftwood on the shore to show you what it really looks like. You see that that East Lake design up at the top near the gable, and there is the painting, looking at Rosslyn as if you were walking by in the street. Again, a little cutout of our Rosslyn boathouse. Now I'll finish up with one more shot, one more beautiful painting by Mary Wade. Essex folk artist, Mary Wade, thank you.